Here's a simple question. What happens to our bodies when it's hot outside? We sweat, maybe get tired, or even dizzy. But why is this happening? It's because our body has, for lack of a better metaphor, an internal air conditioning unit. As the temperature rises around us, that AC unit kicks in and keeps us cool. We all know what that feels like.
We notice sweating happening as the body's trying to get rid of that excess heat.
The human body is around 60% water, and it's spread out in different areas. It begins tapping different water reserves from places like the bloodstream, fat, muscles, kidneys, to maintain our normal bodily functions. As the body continues to get warmer, the heart pumps faster, bringing blood closer to the surface of the skin. The capillaries dilate, and your skin turns pinker. Then begins the beloved sweating process.
These glands have little ducts to carry the sweat or perspiration to the outside air.
The sweat seeps through our pores and evaporates, taking heat away from our body. This is when your mouth might get dry. That's actually your body telling you that your blood pressure has dropped and you need to drink more water.
Just recently, I was at a wedding that was outside and everyone was sweating. As soon as the wedding ended, we all went to stand up and everybody got a little bit lightheaded, and that's exactly the body, you know, adjusting to that pressure change.
But for children under 4, that AC unit isn't fully developed, and for people older than 65, things like medications or illness can make it not work as well as it should. Symptoms like muscle cramps or nausea are early warning signs of heat exhaustion or heat stress. But for some, a more alarming symptom is when you stop sweating. That means you're entering a heat stroke. That's when your body gets hotter than 104 degrees. It starts shutting down and sees damage to vital organs like the kidneys and the brain. The way to stay cool in hot weather is a bit intuitive. Give that AC unit a bit of coolant with some water or a sports drink with electrolytes. If you're hot, help your body save some of those reserves by relaxing in the shade, or if you can, go to a cool place like a movie theater. Your body's already trying to beat the heat. If you want to stay comfortable, just help it out.